Here's an update now. Tickets for the Garth Brooks drive-in concert went on sale today. The show will be shown on 300 outdoor theaters across the country, including the Harvest Moon in Gibson City. The phone banks opened at 11 this morning for the June 27th show. In 2 hours, 50,000 tickets were sold nationwide. Concert officials are telling people to have some patience because of the demand. The show costs $100 per car or truck. The concert starts at